各位好，开幕仪式将会喺3分钟之后就举行噶啦，请大家就座。
Ladies and gentlemen, the opening ceremony will start at 3 minutes.
Hey, 各位，请留翻少少空间俾我哋啊！咁样跟住咧就会开始个开幕仪式噶啦。各位将会喺1分钟之内咧就会开始我哋嘅开幕仪式噶啦吓，大家请大家就座。 好啦，好，多谢咁多位，多谢咁多位。而家个开幕仪式马上开始啦，请大家各就各位先吓，唔该晒。
我出嚟由梁毅良開始請咯，咁其他人係帶到啊嘛。有人想要新聞稿啊，你準備新聞稿俾人啊？嗰啲有冇新聞稿啊？問問劉斌。
問下劉斌。
係啊。因為我有少少改咗的咁多，但係大致冇變。
OK OK。 各位来宾，开幕仪式即将开始。 Ladies and gentlemen, the opening ceremony is now start. 各位嘉宾。 各位文化界同埋爱好中国古典文学嘅朋友，欢迎光临管乐儿基金会画廊参加二龙后私有会成立2周年嘅会员作品展。Dear guests, ladies and gentlemen, friends of classical Chinese traditional literature, welcome to the opening ceremony of exhibition of calligraphy with poetry. In celebrating the second anniversary, 澳门二龙后私有会系一个坚持秉承格律诗词传统国学嘅诗人组合。会员里面有书画同埋艺术界嘅朋友，今日得到大家来宾嘅支持，深表荣幸。 Macau Flora Garden Poetry Association is organized. By a group of poets who love and maintain the tradition of metrical poetry, who are also interested in painting and calligraphy. We feel thankful for their support and honor to have all of you here in this occasion. 现在我们以热烈的掌声欢迎二龙后私有会名誉会长吴在健先生为大家讲几句说话。Now, let us welcome the honorary president of Macau Flora Garden Poetry Association, Mr. 吴在权, to deliver a speech.
我讲晒你翻译噶。
OK，你讲一句我翻译。
我讲晒你翻译。OK，OK，OK，thank you。OK，thank you，thank you，thank you。
吳先生想將他的演辭講完，我先做翻譯，請大家見諒。大家下午好，尊敬的官樂儀基金會主席官樂儀大律師，尊敬的全國人大代表劉毅良先生，尊敬的全國人大代表陸波社長， 尊敬的立法會議員宋碧琪小姐，睇下仲有邊位啊？有冇留到啊？尊敬的咁多位好朋友，大家下午好。喺呢度啊，請容許我代表澳門二龍喉私有會，係我哋阿任鋒曾會長咧，俾個機會我喺呢度同大家講幾句説話。 詩歌咧係我哋中華傳統文化裏邊一個特色，亦都係啊講究呢個押韻又注重咧呢個律調嘅。喺記載嘅嚟講咧，已經係超過咗有3000多年嘅歷史，期間係不斷咁樣去演變。從呢個《詩經》到唐朝嘅初年，近體嘅詩格律形成嘅，而唐詩咧， 亦都成為我哋中國詩歌裏邊嘅一個黃金嘅時期。之後1300多年裏邊嚟講，呢個格律詩嘅形式咧冇改變到，至今咧係仍然盛行，可以睇出咗呢一種嘅詩歌載體嘅地位咧係難以動搖嘅。回想書法咧，亦都係我哋中華傳統文化嘅裏邊咧嘅瑰寶，佢講究嘅係韻筆， 亦都係注重一個結構。自從喺個秦漢時期，宣帝草階行呢種嘅書法嘅五體形成嘅，造就咗魏晉書帖鼎盛一時。而到到呢個唐朝咧，就出現咗第一幅嘅詩書掛軸。王維詩人咧以詩入畫，成為文人畫嘅一個始祖。 被后世称为诗中有画而画中有诗。其后啊，喺宋代兴盛嘅文人画同埋挂轴，更系讲求咧呢个笔墨嘅情趣，脱略形似，强调神韵，并重视书法文学等嘅修养及画中嘅意境嘅表达，流传到而家。若果讲诗系内在嘅智慧， 而書畫咧就係外在嘅美貌，詩書畫嘅結合可以話係美貌與智慧並重，美貌與智慧嘅並重。澳門二龍喉詩友會係一個以嚴謹嘅態度創作呢個格律詩嘅文學團體，稱之為詩友會，亦都因為佢兼容書畫界嘅朋友共同去創作。藉此，我哋喺澳門大力推廣 呢個我哋國家嘅近代嘅文人畫與詩書配合嘅風尚，值得大家繼續努力去支持。今日呢個展覽可以請到大家嚟欣賞一下佢哋嘅創作成就，喺度多謝大家，亦都衷心祝願呢一個展覽圓滿成功。多謝大家。
多謝吳生。Thank you, Mr. Moon。首先我而家做一個簡單嘅翻譯先啦。咁啊，Now I'm doing a very simple translation speech from Mr. Ng. Poetry is the characteristic of Chinese tradition culture. It focuses on rhyme and rhythm. It has a history of more than 3,000 years. During this period, it has been continuously evolved from the Book of Song to the early age of Tang Dynasty. Modern poetry rhythm forms and Tang period become the golden age of Chinese poetry. Since the year 1300, there's 13,000 years, the form of metrical poetry has not been changed, and it has been still pervading today, which shows the status of unshaken ground. Calligraphy is the treasure of Chinese traditional culture, with stroke and structure since the Qing and Han dynasty. There are five types of calligraphy, including different styles were formed.
which makes the calligraphy popular in Wei and Jin Dynasty until up to Tang Dynasty. The first hanging slope of poem books appear. So Wang Wei becomes the ancestor of literary painting with poem and painting. He has been praised by the later generation as they are paintings in poems and poems in painting. 即是詩中有畫，畫中有詩。 Later, the literary painting and hanging rope has been flourished in the Song Dynasty. Emphasize the style with paint and ink, which are similar in appearance. The charm and beauty cultivate calligraphy literature and expression of the artistic conception in painting, which have been passed down to these days. If you say that poetry is the inner wisdom, calligraphy painting are outer beauty. The combination of poetry, calligraphy, and painting are equal emphasized on beauty and wisdom. 即智慧與美貌並重了。 Macau Flora Garden Poetry Association is a literary group that create magical poems with a very serious attitude. It's also called a Poetry Friends Association because it is compatible with friends in painting and calligraphy circle and co-creators. In addition to this serious promotion, the style or combination of modern literary painting with poetry and books in Macau, with everyone's support. So today's exhibition, please enjoy and support their creation. Thank you, everyone. 多謝咁多位。接住落嚟咧，我想請我哋基金會主席官來儀先生為大家講句呢個説話。So,
good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, and good friends of the Macau Flora Garden Association that, as from now, I will just treat as the Flora Association.
各位嘉賓、各位朋友，首先本人所希望藉著一個機會咧，感謝各位光臨嚟到另一個由二龍喉詩友會協辦嘅書法展覽嘅開幕典禮。
Firstly, I shall thank all of you for your presence here and today to the opening ceremony of another exhibition of a traditional art of calligraphy led by the Flora Association. Your presence is always an honor for us, and we feel rewarded for what we are doing along 9 years. We are now completing this month, a stimulus to continue and to better serve Macau and its population on our simple way.
感謝各位出席，同埋喺呢9年嚟又不斷咁嘅支持。係啊，今個月咧就係我哋基金會成立9周年嘅慶典嚟㗎啦。咁我哋基金會有一句説話㗎，就係為澳門無私奉獻，精益求精。 呢句格言咧，就係我哋回饋澳門同埋澳門同胞嘅一種簡單嘅方法嚟嘅。
Flora Association is our long-term partner in several activities. Starting years ago with a metric Chinese poetry competition, and later on in a very old and traditional use of preparing a distribution of fachon at the right occasion and whispering good luck and happiness to some Macau 100 people who used to visit this place for such purpose. I avail the chance to express deep thanks to all artists and calligraphers who volunteer to be present and happily cooperating to maintain that ancestral tradition as part of the Chinese culture that Macau need to preserve as one of its values.
二龍喉詩友會咧係我哋長期嘅合作伙伴嚟嘅。過去曾經一度咧 舉辦過好多屆嘅格律師比賽啦，同時喺每年慣例咁，我哋會搞個揮春嘅活動嘅，喺適時適地咁樣為上百以上嘅本地市民帶嚟無限嘅祝福嘅，實在係好令我哋感動嘅。喺呢度，我係衷心咁向各位志願參加同埋協助活動嘅藝術家同埋書法家致謝嘅，佢哋一貫咁支持中華嘅文化傳統，令到澳門市民獲益良多嘅。
It was very easy to liaise and to work with the Flora Association and its members. Our common goal, creating from the beginning a mutual empathy as both institutions, the Flora Association and our foundation, aim to promote Macau values, looking for the past with values and traditions and bringing up to be appreciated by the new and young generations.
因為二龍後私有會咧，同埋基金會咧，有著共同嘅理念同目的嘅，我哋都希望發展好文化產業，使澳門成為文化嘅一個產地嘅，令年青嘅一代咧認識傳統啦。因為過往嘅經驗係寶貴嘅，我哋利用呢個歷史嘅時刻，大家必須融入祖國，同盡一切努力去愛護自己嘅國家。
The past is important to prepare a future and the well-being of all people of Macau who love Macau. And at this historical moment, when Macau is integrated on the motherland and must make all efforts to love this country, the greater China.
都係頭先嗰段啦。咁我哋其實咧，我哋好愛我哋呢個澳門，好愛我哋嘅文化。我哋希望年青嘅一代了解同埋明白我哋嘅心意，繼續咁支持，繼續咁愛自己嘅國家。Thank you.
On display today are works of real artists, and we are pleased to give them the setting. They can show that Macau have own values. Conscious artists who want to keep the old traditions coming from centuries and imperial times. Praise them for it. And the foundation will always be supportive to local initiatives bringing up local values, whichever the association or groups that want to promote what Macau have on its best, showing everyone that this small territory have a unique characteristic that need to be known elsewhere in China and all around the world.
今次咧，我哋可以見到真正嘅藝術作品啦。我哋為佢哋提供一個條件嚟顯示佢哋真正嘅價值，使我哋欣賞到咧呢啲富有歷史同埋傳統美學嘅傑作。基金會方面咧，一直係支持本地藝術家嘅發展嘅。 我哋好樂意同本地嘅團體同埋社團合作，令到我哋本地嘅藝術喺本地、喺國內外都甚至乎國際都知道我哋本地嘅藝術家咧有好出色同埋好獨特嘅藝術創作嘅。Finally,
not to take your time, thank you again to your presence, and please accept our gratitude for supporting on our purpose. To elevate Macau and its great artists, musicians, and all other people who are working for the well-being of this society in peace and in harmony. Finally, a special hug of thanks to our Flora Association friends.
在这里呢，再次多谢大家光临啦。 多謝大家不斷支持我哋提升本地藝術家同埋音樂家嘅本地創作嘅初衷啦，令我哋社會充滿和諧，大家共同努力。再三，同埋我想再三感謝二龍後私有會嘅會員啦，同埋多謝大家，希望大家繼續支持我哋。多謝咁多。
Thank you.
多謝官生。好啦，咁啊，官生致辭之後呢。 我哋想請阿會長出嚟講幾句説話啦。So, lastly, we would like to invite Mr. for the president of Macau Flora Garden Poetry Association to see a few words. Okay.
咁啊，唔會長都係唔想我打斷佢演詞，咁佢讀完先啦，咁我再做個簡單嘅翻譯。各位好，花朝令界，持家綠，射日春回，冠斗牛，鼠去牛來，其身嘅一年，社會有一番新嘅氣象。尊敬嘅全國人大代表劉毅良先生，多謝。 尊敬嘅官乐儿基金会官乐儿主席，尊敬嘅澳门人民智慧人民例政会吴在权会长，尊敬嘅澳门特别行政区宋碧琪议员，尊敬嘅澳门日报陆波社长，今日同埋今日莅临。 方家賢達及二龍喉師友會所有嘅全體盟友，大家下午好，侍奉大役，感恩家國關情，民主健康，賴以照顧。二龍喉師友會轉眼已邁過兩個年頭，疫情下，去年僅聯同友會出展了幾個活動，為宣揚格律文體。 亦造訪了多個學校與交流。中華民族係一個蘊含着深厚文化嘅民族，歷來有不同嘅體裁，盛行於不同嘅年代。特別係格律韻文，傳統嘅詩詞曲係我國極精髓嘅文學藝術，係對漢字音形意嘅巧妙運用，亦係詩人詞客。 對思想感情及詠物言志嘅廠懷憑藉，學習同埋欣賞古典詩詞，對擴展視野、陶冶情操、提高文化修養、坑牢民族情懷，都有莫大影響。古體詩有旋律之配，但成於各自漳譜，喺版本各異，直至初唐詩人。 倡議一種既定韻律，展明了寫作規程及令發揚光大。呢個就係後來所謂嘅近體詩，亦即係格律詩。蓋詩長古趣，嚴於韻律，可以令文體聲成金石，字歇風雷。故擇善從之，為嘅是秉承傳統最優雅、最具水平嘅自學精神。詩人。 可以睇到假倒孟郊嘅執着，亦有改一字而來回數十里嘅任凡，提後無人繼，寂寞空山二百年，可想而知。雖然白居易都話：別景客稀，知不易，能思而人少，詠英難。為二龍喉詩友會敢於維護此道嘅嚴謹性，精益求精。
以宏國學更企社會賢達，日後多作鼓勵支持。最後祝大家身體健康，萬事如意。係多謝吳會長，多謝吳會長。嗱，咁我而家做翻個簡單嘅傳譯，大家聽頭先聽到啲詩詞歌賦咧，都知道我翻譯好辛苦㗎啦。咁我都係好簡單咁翻譯下，就希望大家能夠了解佢嘅後面嘅心意，好嗎 ？Good afternoon, honorary guests and friends. Thank you for the support and care of our motherland. Macau people's livelihood is guaranteed. Macau Flora Garden Poetry Association has reduced activities since the pandemic begins. We have now resumed our activity with other organizations to help activities in schools and other locations. China has a very deep culture in our nation, especially in poetry, with different forms and gained the popularity in different periods of time in history. Traditional poems, lyric, and music are the most quintessential literature and the art of our country. Poets using particular character of Chinese language to show the emotion and thoughts. To learn and appreciate classical poetry, we expand horizon, cultivate sentiment, and improve cultural accomplishment, consolidate national sentiments and have great influence. Ethic poems are governed by method, but each is tied into its own character and own chapter. In each have its own version. At the beginning of Tang Dynasty, poets have been advocated to a kind of establishment rhythm and build the direction of writing and carry it forward. This is we so-called modern poetry, that is metrical poetry. The poems preach and promote Chinese learning, which can make the stylistic sound into solid art. And the word carry power. Therefore, the purpose of choosing the best is to upload the strong and register academic spirit. Macau Flora Garden Poetry Association wishes to maintain for profession. I hope that this will benefit our society. Wish support from all of you as always. Finally, I wish all of you the very best in health and prosperity. Thank you, everyone.
咁好簡單咁傳譯完咧，我哋就馬上到一個環節咧，就係做一個剪彩嘅環節啦。咁我以下咧，我會請大家嘉賓咧就喺光進行呢個剪彩儀式啦。 而家我哋熱烈咁歡迎我哋嘅主禮嘉賓進行簡單而隆重嘅剪彩儀式嘅。首先我哋想有請全國人大代表劉毅良先生。 We would like to invite National People Congress Representative of Macau District, Mr. 劉毅良。接住落嚟，我想請宋碧琪議員 ，Member of Legislative Council。 Miss 宋碧琪 ，President of Rui Cunha Foundation, Mr. Rui Cunha， 澳門智慧人民例政會會長吳在權先生 ，President of Macau Wisdom and Culture Association, Mr. 吳在權，澳門日報社長陸波先生 ，Macau Daily News。 Mr. 陸波 ，and finally, Mr. 吳彪 ，the president of Macau Flora Garden Poets Association， 係，唔該，拉拉，係，跟住遞上金錢啦，唔該。So I will count to 1, 2, 3 and then we are going to do the ceremony of ribbon cutting. Please face the camera. Thank you. Okay, 有兩位美女喺度。 Thank you, thank you. 唔該咁多位。 Now I will count to 1, 2, 3. 而家我數3, 2, 1啊，3, 2, 1。 Okay, thank you. 多謝咁多位，多謝咁多位。好啦，跟住請大家留步啊，留步先啊。咁我哋會進行一個大合照嘅。多謝咁多位，係跟住會進行大合照啦。 點啊？我哋影咗第一幅大合照先。好啦，係咪請其他人出嚟？好啦，請各位來賓出嚟影一幅大合照啦。OK， 來賓，大家行前可以進行合照啦。唔該曬，唔該曬，各位來賓，唔好客氣啊！
二龍後私有會嘅會員啦，我哋係第二批影嘅，第一批我哋影咗先。二龍後私有會嘅會員，一陣間我哋第二批先影，唔該曬。好啦，多謝咁多位，多謝。 好啦，接住落嚟，我哋想請二龍後私有會嘅會員啦。
So the members of the association, please. 好啦，嗱，記得摸口罩啊！咁啊，陣你見到你個靚仔樣啊！好啦，影幅相先啊，大家記得住有一個燦爛嘅笑容去對住個鏡相機嘅。
我而家喺度做嘢，係嘛？喺幫阿官生手，幫阿官生手啊，好啊！我一七年退咗咯。哦，一七年退啊，退咗幾年咯？幾年啊？係啊，我退咗一年之後就喺度表演，撞到阿官生，官生話你不如幫我手，係啊，我睇到你退休嘅信息啊，喺Facebook睇，幾多謝，好多謝咁多位，多謝咁多位啊！接住落嚟咧，阿吳生同埋阿薛生兩個咧會帶架做一個展品嘅介紹嘅嚇，唔該曬阿薛生同吳生。
好啦，咁啊，請跟住阿薛生去啦。 Hello，
點啊？你幾時都得啊？你睇啊！好啦，完啦。完啦。OK，你繼續，我自己去啦。
你早啲嚟啊！喂，你好，你好。得。嗱，首先，你揾啲老坑出嚟搞。
喂，点啊你？
嗰个嘢都未答过我，慢慢嚟。
咩？
你知唔？冇人吹嘅。
系啊，做起事啦。